I am joined by the fabulous Cuban Brothers.
Buenas. Hey. Buenas, Maggie. How are you?
You are going to be bringing the tropical to the stage, I guess.
Well, maybe. I want to try our best. Do you mean like how they have the ladies who are getting to that point, the tropical moments?
No, I wasn't quite thinking that. I was thinking
more, of course, for the dancing factor.
You know, we've got a bit of... So tell me about you guys. What are you going to be doing on stage tonight?
We're going to be down there doing our thing, you know. I mean, we've been performing for a long time. For me, to shift back into musica and stuff like this after working in the pornography industry for a long time. Mm-hmm. And a lot of people, a lot of the people recognize from those films. But tonight we're going to be doing some new songs from the album Yo Bonita. That's what I'm talking about. Get the plug in. Yo Bonita, the CBs. Hello, friends. And we're going to be doing some routines and dancing is no problem. My son, Kenny the Bastard, is here.
So hello, Kenny.
Konnichiwa.
And he is a bastard as well.
Okay.
He didn't existed for 7 years.
Kenny's wearing a lovely suit. You're all wearing lovely suits, of course.
This is our chair. You've seen our chair.
How are you?
Very good, thank you. I like the hats. Why is Kenny not got a hat?
I don't know, because I think he likes the idea of having this. He puts oil on his hair. He likes to oil his hair up and he spends.
Show more hair. Less hat, more hair.
Let's have more hair.
He spends a lot of time in chariots in East London, the sauna. So when he comes out, his hair is oiled, so he likes to keep it tied back, you know, for the one for the hats, you know?
Okay, great. What's it going to be like being on stage tonight with comedians there as well? I mean, is it going to be difficult, do you think? There's no more musicians, it's just you doing the music tonight?
No, it's fine. For us, we've been performing with a lot of the comics for a long time in different environments. And when you have a talent such as ours, it sort of transcends any kind of environment and any kind of other performers, because they sort of fade away into the background and give us the forefront and the place of this place of truth, because we are there, cantar, no problem, bailar, it's no problem for you. You know, we can bust it off, it's freestyling. Give us a beat, let's do a little.
Yeah, please.
This one's for Maggie Friends, Shelter. Big shout out, Tim Minchin, God bless you, guy. Nice work, yeah. Keep paying me the jokes. Will it's the air on your throw, like you jump from a chair and show them there from a row. A big gun, he carries the scope, the flare and the smoke. Rap aqualic was librarian spoke, American. That's right, he's outlandish. Blow your face, I'm man, I shake out the dandruff. I'm as real as it gets. Still an eclipse, a barking me can go jump. He kneels into splits, we get no realer than this. Michael Dadjo, I'm kicking that definitive shit. Should have been a double album, commemorative this. Hip hop might need us. In your town, there's no telling where you might see us. Yes, friends, here we are. Apollo time, Cuban Brothers. Maggie is here.
Wow,
it's no problem.
That was amazing.
You're too kind.
That's fantastic. You know what? They are going to love you out there tonight in the Hammersmith Apollo.
I hope so. Have fun.
It's for a great cause.
It is.
I look forward to seeing you again very soon.
Maggie, lovely talking to you. Look after each other. Remember, friends, it's shelter time. Los Hermanos, Cuban Brothers, Yo Bonita. If you can, take it out of your pocket. Give it there for the homeless people. No one needs to be homeless in this country. Okay?
Okay.